Here's a good exercise to locate all your F minor chords. Start with your fret 1 to fret 3 bar chord. Then your fret 3 to fret 6 chord. And then fret 6 to fret 8. Then fret 8 to fret 10. And then your fret 10 to 13 chord. One more time. Fret 1 bar chord. Fret 3 to fret 6 chord. Fret 6 to 8 chord. Fret 8 to fret 10. And then fret 10 to 13.